KIYA Roberts, and I'm based in Los Angeles, but I'm quarantined in Virginia. Before Bookmore TV, the biggest place I was struggling was in confidence. And it wasn't just my confidence as an actor, because I was struggling a little there too, but it was also my confidence in my ability to be prepared, to like have a tried and true formula that I felt comfortable with, because Lord knows I have taken a bunch of classes that have promised similar goals, but I just didn't feel like I had something that I could just apply every time. And I would get auditions, sometimes frequently, but mostly infrequently. And because they were so far and few in between, I felt like I didn't know what to do, because it was like, what's my setup? What backdrop works best for me? How do I, like, you know, I knew how to break down a script and create a character, but it was all this other stuff that goes into an audition that has nothing to do with, you know, just the acting part, that I felt clueless about. That was what actually made me need to sign up for Bookmore TV. When I signed up for Bookmore TV, I know I thought I was getting a class. And I was okay with that, because one, I have paid more for much less. but also, you know, you're paying for a course over the camera, you're not in class with a human being. I didn't think that I would get personal connection to a coach. I didn't think that I would get one. I definitely didn't think I was going to get any one-on-one, any type of attention, whether that be from my coach or actual classmates who, you know, skill and feedback I also trust and value. I did not think I was going to get that. I knew I would get good content because I'm a researcher. If you research Christine Horn, you already see she book. So it's like, even if she only give me a fraction of what she know, I'm going to get some nuggets. So I knew I would get info, but it was how it would be delivered and how I would feel connected to it and whether or not I could apply it, you know, right there on the spot in the actual modules of the class. That I did not expect. Bookmore TV over-delivered, and it's almost going to sound like somebody paid me to say this, but honestly, I have been acting for 20 years, and no coach has ever, no teacher, no tutor, no instructor, no coach has ever been so, this was not the point, has been so available to me and blunt with the most love. And like, I have a very sensitive ego, but at the same time, I want the hard, cold truth, because I've been acting for a long time and I still don't have the resume I want. So I'm like, it's something that you're missing. And somebody out here knows it because they booking. And why won't anybody just tell you the things that you need to know? And here was this woman who literally, you know, we could go out for the same role, because industry will put Black women in the same age group in the same pot and audition us against each other. And she does not care. There's no sense of competition or greed. Like, this is mine. I don't want to give these nuggets. And I have met up against that in Hollywood more times than I care to admit, with people giving me very vague answers or information. Christine gives you every piece of information she has garnered over her time in Hollywood and in the business. And like, we'll go through your actor's access. We'll give you direct, like, this is for you. I don't see that. Or you, let me tell. And it's like with that mama love that, you know, it's like, oh, she got me. But I know it's because she wants me to win. I never expected to feel that from a coach. And I never expected to get in a class, a community of people who were so supportive genuinely and wanting you to win when we're all in competition for the same stuff. I never expected that. And like I said, I have taken a lot of classes, okay? I don't know how to more. Phenomenally over-delivered. So, what is my favorite part of Bookmore TV? That's a hard question to answer, because I love all of it. I love that I have lifetime access to it. I love that I can go back and review those modules that I just got recurring guest star audition that I am literally like, okay, now let me just run through, because I'm getting this all in my body. But if I had to say, signing up, my favorite part would be the branding exercise, because I was so desperate to see how people see me versus how I think I'm seen. And I got that. I got a lot of great information. But my favorite part of this entire course was when it was time to do the self-tape challenge. And everything that rose up in me that likes to sabotage my progress in this business that I thought I dealt with in module one, where we deal with mindset and all of your little gremlins and stuff, all of it came rushing back. So from module one to module five, it was like, ooh, and I had all but talked myself out of participating in even doing a tape and letting anybody see it, because I thought I'm not really good enough to be doing this. And Christine posted a video in the Facebook group, and there was also something in one of the modules where she just said, like, your breakthrough is on the other side of this thing. Like, whatever that thing is that is holding you back, it's the thing that shows up all the time when you get auditions. For me, it was like life stuff. It's always life. Whenever there's a big audition, life stuff comes at me, and I push the audition to the side. But that is a form of self-sabotage, so that I don't have to show up and do the work. And then a year later, I can say, oh, why am I not booking? Her directness with approaching our fears without even knowing us personally literally creeps into your soul, pulls you out, and makes you show up for yourself. And like I said, I've never had that in a coach ever in any of my classes. It is the most valuable thing. I think I will take that with me, hearing her voice and the mantras in my head, to know that, like, I'm the one that's in the way. It's not the industry, it's not the casting directors, it's not even my headshots, even though those need work. That's me that needs to do that. It's all me. It's all me. And I'm not saying there's not bias and the industry's not crazy, but I have learned to take much more responsibility for what I'm bringing to the table, so that I know that when I don't book something, it's just because they went with another look. It has nothing to do with how I showed up, that I can say, but I killed that and I showed up. She gave me that confidence because she forced me to see myself for where I was getting in my own way. And I did not know I was paying for that. I would describe Christine Horn's coaching style in this course as the big sister that you admire, who's been through more of life than you and has more information, and gives it to you straight to keep you from making the same mistakes that she did. The big successful sister, the one that's got the house and the husband and the kids, and you're like, how did you have it all? And then, you know, you wanna listen to what she says, but she gives it to you straight in a very, now you know, kind of way. So I don't know how to sum that up, but that is how I would describe it. It's like the warmest, realest big sister hug and coach wrapped up in one. If you're an actor who has done all the things, taken all the classes, gotten all the expensive headshots, gotten all the show reels, and put forth the best foot that you know how to put forth, this is still the class for you. Okay? And I'm gonna tell you why. I took a seminar once that blew my mind, and they said something so simple. It was like, you don't know what you don't know. And that blew my mind, because it was like, dang, I know what I don't know, right? Like, I know I don't speak German, so I know I don't know how to speak that language. But what if there's this whole world of stuff that is full of all these nuggets and diamonds and gems that I don't even know exist? So I don't know that I don't know that, because I don't know that it's there. I would say, as an actor who has taken a bazillion classes, and I have friends who are on network television right now, working series regulars, and have done all the things, but still there are things that they don't know about this business. Christine is giving all of the information. She has been on so many sets and in so many different places, and she's failed. Like, I think everyone needs to know that you can have failures in this business and climb out of them and still have a long resume, and that you can reinvent yourself, and that you can leave LA and come back to LA. She has such a wealth of knowledge and is willing to give all of it in this course. It's like, kind of worth it, because I promise you there's something you don't know. And that one gem, even though it's going to be way more than one, will be well worth the weight in gold of this class. Well worth. I would pay for it twice, maybe three times. Yeah, because I paid for another class that cost three times this, and I didn't even get half that. So, yep. And I know that this is me talking to other people, but I just need to say, Christine, if you are watching, you are making the industry better. Like, you're not just a great actor in your own right and giving people some... You are literally... They should all thank you, because you are sending out talent armed into the world, like, with tools and confidence. And I know casting directors love for actors to show up with confidence and well-lit tapes that they can see, and tools that they can actually adjust and direct. And you are making Hollywood as an industry a better place. So I just want to say from my heart, thank you for what you are doing for all of us and the karma that you have coming to you, because we are all indebted to you. So much gratitude and love you, Christine.